Hello, Mavericks, and welcome to another episode of M.A.V. Oneshots. This is your friendly host, Ian Lude, bringing you cools, spills, and chills from the surface of Europa. Now, with brand new gaming PC. I showed you the game options, but last time when I tried to do that, it crashed my recording. So, we're just gonna go right into the garage. You'll see, right now, my current.mech is not here. I've got a default MAV. Oh my. But I did load in my unlock, or my profile. Those are apparently saved per computer. I could have logged in as Anvilude and had a completely blank profile on this computer if I so wished. I find that very... Excuse me about that. I find that very, very interesting. But that is neither here nor there. What we are going to do today... Oh, I don't have any of my builds, do I? Well, very well. What we are going to do here today... Oh, interesting. My frame rate is not going down, but my mouse is... glitching. I think this might just be something from the mouse itself, because this has been happening in another game as well. Now, the trials of having a brand new computer. Weird stuff happens. In any case, I gotta figure out what I want to do. I was having a ton of fun with a wheelie howitzer build, but I'm kind of thinking it could be interesting. Take out a hex build. A hex stopper, let's say. A little bit more armor, a little bit less durability, but more weight. 12,000 extra weight load, pretty nice. And you know what? I have heavy howitzers. Now, I have Ivans. I'm gonna build a triple double. I've never used one. Gonna just slap it on the side. I mean, I could do that, but I'm not going to. I'm gonna do something like this. Put it somewhere in the back there. And to go with that, I need a generator. I have 0 to 590, so I'm probably gonna want something like a 600. This guy? I could try this guy. And I'll also most likely want to work with... Wait a second. Don't these have top connectors? Hey, now. What? These not have top connector points? They look like they do. Look, doesn't that look like... Oh no, that's a targeting thing, isn't it? Well, go figure. Huh. That explains why everybody always puts these on the sides then. Stick that like that. I guess. You know what? No. I want my builds to look nice, even if they don't work as well. nice straight space right now. Yep, just like that. And that. I wonder, can I fit this on anywhere? Aha! Yes. That is technically... if that's actually colliding or not. That is a very close one, though. That's pretty cool. And spacer. I could use one of these guys. Possibly. But I'm going to stick with what I know right now. I think it's this one. Yeah, it's the only one with sides. Oh, no, that one is. And it does weigh less. Exact same everything. Ooh, that's tight. I like that. I might have to try that on something later. I don't know exactly what I'd do with it, but it looks neat. Yep, like this. And another gun. Good or nice. That shouldn't be. That shouldn't be colliding. Hey. Well, maybe let's try one of these guys then. That should not be colliding. Cyber. Stuff together. Okay, fine. Give me a plain Jane. Okay, plain Jane. With, you know, we've got some power. Put on a radiator, perhaps. A nice MRAD? Yeah, sure. On top of it. Yeah. There we go. Now let's chunk some radiators on this baby. Some other radiators, that is. This wouldn't actually work, but oh well. And, I don't know, like stick a fan or something on there. There. That helps. All that I want right now. Oh, I need more energy generation. that should do her. Now we need the weapons. Testing those out like that. I'm gonna check something, actually. Chassis, hexapods. I got the hex right now. The stopper right now. Recoil is 825, so that is a higher recoil stability. That's good. Same shock absorption, less speed. Different braking, different turning. I'm cool with that. Hopefully this is cool as well. Let's take her out. Now, I could potentially take a different level, but I'm going to stay on Outpost Alley for this initial run. Just because. 1, 2, 3, 4. Add new bot. Non-random. Okay. Just because, you know, I'm interested in this stuff. Now let's see. So, we have an attacker. We have a defender. We have a scout, as usual. Okay, if you've never seen an MAV one-shot before, we're going in. We fight until we get one kill, one death, or one match is through. That is to say, we fight until we get a kill, or if we get a kill first, that is, then we fight until we die. If we get a death first, oh, this guy's got Vlads. He's got spikes. Interesting. If we die first, then we keep on fighting until we get a kill. And if we get neither of those situations happening, then we just keep on fighting till the end of the round. Or the game crashes. That's happened before. Okay. We've got a few interesting builds. Some player-like, and some not so much. But, let's head out. Staying at a solid 60 FPS recording. No. What? I can't fire. Options. Hopefully it doesn't crash this time. Okay, that was interesting. So, apparently, it loaded up all the default settings. Except the fire button was not bound. What? Well, it saved all my settings, so let's get going. At least this time we'll actually be able to shoot at things. And who are we fighting against this time? Ooh! A hammerhead-style cockpit. An alien defender. They're liking these triangular builds. A lot. Is that a firework? What? Okay. One of the guys has a firework. Yay. Fun. I'm gonna do very well here. Oh, no, just die. Yep. There's lots and lots of rockets flying over there. And shotguns and cannons. Well, this isn't a good one to take. That's it for today's one shot. I'll see you in the aftershots, folks.